Today, Greenlight Network has a new headquarters in Henrietta and a new $46 million project with the state. The internet provider cutting the ribbon on that new facility today. The new project will add 93 jobs. Greenlight received a $1.6 million tax credit from Empire State Development to make it happen. Greenlight Networks was founded in Rochester in 2011.